Hey students, good morning. Today I am going to teach you good manners in EVS subject. So let's start. Look at the pictures, then listen and repeat. Look at the first picture. I'm sorry. If you do something wrong and you realize it, that time you used I am sorry. I am sorry. Look at the other pictures. May I help you? If you want to do help someone, that time you used may I help you? May I help you? Next picture. When you with your elders, being nicely with them, that time you said please. That time you use please. Look at the next picture. If someone give you something like gift or something else, that time you used thank you. You used thank you. If you want to go someone office, that time you should use may I come in? That time you should use may I come in? Look at the other picture. Excuse me. If you talk with the busy person, that time you should use excuse me. You should use excuse me. Let's see some more manners. Look at these pictures. Always help the old people to cross the road. Always help the old people to cross the road. Look here. Always offer your seat to an elderly person. Always offer your seat to an elderly person. Try to share your food with the needy person. Try to share your food with the needy person. Always help the weak and disabled person. Always help the weak and disabled person. Next, do not ignore the handicapped. Do not ignore the handicapped. Be a friend to them. Be a friend to them. Help people in distress. Help people in distress. Nurse the sick. Being nurse with the sick. Being nurse with the sick. Help your mother at home. Help your mother at home. Help your little brother and sister in studies. Help your little brother and sister in studies. Let's see other manners you should use at the home. Look at this picture. Don't enter the house with your shoes on. Don't enter the house with your shoes on. You have to take off your shoes when you enter the home. Look at the other picture. Always knock at the door before entering a room. Always knock at the door before entering a room. Look at the next picture. Don't make a loud noise when someone is sleeping. Don't make a loud noise when someone is sleeping. Now let's see some more manners. Early. Early to rise. Early to rise. We should get up early in the morning. We should get up early in the morning. Daily bath. Daily bath. Taking bath daily keep us clean. Taking bath daily for keep us clean. Prayer. Prayer. We should pray daily. We should pray daily. Cleanliness. Cleanliness. We should cut our nail regularly. We should cut our nail regularly. Brush our teeth wisely a day and keep ourselves clean. Breakfast. Breakfast. Having a healthy breakfast every day. Having a healthy breakfast every day. Study. Study. We should study regularly. We should study regularly. Help others. Help others. We should help to others. We should help to others. Early to bed. Early to bed. Go off to sleep early and take fresh air. I hope you all are enjoy and understand. Please read this. Thank you.